Alrighty, welcome back to Let's Play Factorio Jungle Fever. Let's get started. Oh, hey. Get these fucking trees out of the way. Should have done this before. Anyway, like I was saying, I need to make a what's basically a resupply train. Son of a bitch. Hold on. Okay. Full outpost one resupply. That's not how you spell supply, Jesus. Supply. Resupply. And I need to get engine units. Oh, you poor little robot. Hurry the hell up. Alright, what's the hold up here? I don't get it. Oh yeah. We need more iron core. Now let's see here. I need to start setting up, let's see here. Wait, hang on. If there's enough space, then that means, if there's enough space, I could shove a third car. Yeah, I can just shove it onto the third car. Okay, let's see. I had 20 of those. All right. Okay, I need one of these fast inserters. Crushers, construction, and the player. Considering there's not going to be that much. No, I only need one of these. This is going to pull... Alright, let's see here. This is going to pull... stone wall. Yeah, I can shove another one on. Gonna pull stone wall, turret, repair pack, not that, repair pack, and, probably that. God, I need to get another cargo wagon. Wait till it shows up, and then I will extend this. Stop. See here. Is that like there? Put quester chest of walls, 50 walls, 50 of those things, and 50 repair packs. That will be only limited to 3 of these. Stick that there. Actually, we can't stick that there. We need to automate, laser turret production. Let's get steel, electronic circuit, and batteries. Thankfully, it's just these things. Do my bidding. Probably stick it in here. I need to automate assembly machines. Oh, this is obnoxious. Okay, let's see here. That will go like that. I'll put I forget using that, just throw that in there. I'm gonna be replacing it anyway. Electronic circuit. And we need more steel plate and electronic circuits than anything else. So that one will, the batteries will be the single lane. I don't know if it's a good idea to have plastic on it, but whatever. Probably. Oh my god, that's so obnoxious. Where did I put my airplane? Yes, I see you. Shut up! Thanks. Don't need to finish putting that in. You know, I'll do that now before I forget about it. This a non-return valve. And then I will stick right here and that right there. Good. Get back to work. Getting this all set up. There we go. Do this like this. Nah, hang on, we need at least that many spaces. Don't I have... Ah, okay. And that only if... No, not that one. That only if this one is less than 50.
You make that. And make sure I have 50 of these things at all times. Robotics make everything easier for everybody at all times. You know what, I'm retarded. Oh yeah, sure, let's just put the one that needs more of it on the further away belt. Than 100. That makes itself into that. Second one, maybe even a third one. Yeah, I gotta hurry that up. Long ones. I can do with that more. Run back here. Oh, shit. Go to hell. That's gonna be the construction chest. Do I have any robots on me at all? Yeah, I'll give you 12. You still alive? Dirty, I'll give you that. Oi, fuck off. Anyway, let's get back to getting us back into business. Right. Shit. Fuck, how do I make sure this only has this amount? Fuck! How do I do this? Can I use wire? Yeah, I didn't think so. Maybe just do that and hope for the best. I mean, if there's at least one in that stack, they will only put more of the turrets in. Said before, that goes there, and chain goes before an intersection. Give it a go. Let's hop in our aeroplane and see how it goes. Hang on a second. Oh, I know what I want to do. And one more of these. Yeah, hold up. You. Do that only if your logistic network connection has that less than 50. You. Well, this only if this is less than, I'm gonna say 10. And you. You pull repair packs only if repair packs are less than 50. Just run again. We wonder why the fuck I'm getting lag spike. Hey, yeah, go put them somewhere else. Right, okay, I'm having issues with my green chip production due to issues with my iron production. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, no wonder there was lag. Alright, well, that's it for this episode. Catch you later.